What is up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. In today's video, I'm going to be giving away a $50 FOE mystery chest and a $25 scroll. So all you have to do to enter is like this video, comment your in-game name, and use the code LUCKY7. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Watch me. Watch me down. I'm going to open two scrolls. You hear me? Hey, thank
Brother.
You, God. Give me Rangers. Give me Rangers. Or a unique. Okay, they're
that's
all
NFS.
That was straight up NFS. Alright. Let's get the hard ones. Come on. Third, hey!
There's
nice.
No way this kid daps me.
Third edge range top. That's a
hey,
unique.
Third edge, not bad.
Not bad, we take those.
Alright, so opening 6 RQs. See if we can get any uniques. We got a unique, okay. We take those. That's nice. 30 just good uniques to get. Ah, the clip got corrupted, guys, but I got a fucking Torva full helm drop. Oh, sit the fuck down. I just got a Torva helm drop. Not really what I need. I kinda need the legs. And if I get the legs, I'm basically gonna be out of here. Like, I'm so done with Nyx. I was just on a 270 dry streak, and I finally broke it, so that's the only nice part, but I got the fucking wrong item, sadly, so. But I guess I'll take the drop.
We got the dragon pickaxe from KBD. Let's go.
Oh, nice.
Wait, actually, what? I got fucking KBD head and dragon pickaxe in the same kill. What?
Is dragon pickaxe good?
I mean, I already got one, but it's good for the collection, though. Why do I get another pickaxe?
Yo, Krishna, bro, I'm watching you. What do you do that?
Another pickaxe.
Are you having a panic attack?
Oh my god.
What do you mean? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, because people died. People just are hardcore. First of all, I went to Ireland, right? And then when I came back, we already won. So I didn't see the point. I literally came back to a dub, bro. I was like, there's no point. I think it removes his chance of getting a drop. Oh my god. Hey, it's a drop at least, I guess. Collection log?
He just on AFK just to dodge the hand. He's such a leech. Holy shit!
Such a demon, Walla. Thought sleep by again.
Oh my god, bro! Volatile. Oh, that's log. Sedge, look. Can I say something? I've been hella dry here, so I'm catching up. You guys have like 3 times my drops, you know.
Slayer helmet collection log?
Yeah, my log, my collection log, my own one, you know what I mean?
Oh.
My collection.
Yeah.
Not maybe not log, collection.
Yeah.
And I'm still missing the one, and I'm done with my goal. So, like,
get that shit done.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just kind of like, I don't know. No, I don't want to stand here. I'm going to get a drop watch. Thank you.
It's
funny, it's actually
funny. I have no fucking words, bro. Wallah.
I'm catching up, man. Man, I want to be like one of those guys, but I'm always so quick to sell.
Yeah, I'm saving my items now. I have enough FOE for a long time.
You love Osama when he lands in tier. Inshallah, you get no drop. Watch me get the legs.
No, I'm getting.
But you gotta move. Look, you gotta move as soon as you get it. Look, see, I told you.
I swear to God, bro. I fucking swear to God with this rat. He got 4 drops in like 10 kills, if even.
I didn't even notice, bro. He's such a rat.
I was just following
you. Wallah, you get a drop now, bro. I'm gonna ask for a refund or some shit. I'm like, okay, stop being such a knob.
Oh my.
What
yeah. Bro, you wanna know what's crazy? That's my third jar in a row.
Right. In a row? Oh, a row, you know what's bro. So funny, bro? When I before I said.
Oh, I got a purple. I got a purple. Come on, please be a scythe. Please. Come on, come on, come on. Avernic. Fuck me. God damn it. Okay, so I've been working a little bit on the Slayer collection log. And so far, I just got the dragon crossbow, so I'm finally done with the rune dragons. So I got the plate body, I got the crossbow, and I don't know where the last item is. I forgot, it was a dragon med helm. I don't know where it is. It should be somewhere here. But yeah, so I got 77 out of 106 items. So the goal is obviously going to get all of them so I can get unlimited amount of overloads. That would be fucking OP. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep on going, and I'll let you guys know if I get a drop.
No, like, you know how they do magic and they bring someone back from the dead?
I have no idea.
Hmm. What do you think? Supposed to be a racist joke.
No, come on, man. What?
Resurrect? Resurrect?
Yeah, but like, what's the magic called?
Oh, I have no fucking clue, bro.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, I got a heart!
Nice.
Nice, I got a heart. Oh,
I'm giving you luck, bro.
Let's fucking go. See,
you said you're gonna be gone.
See, now I got another superior. This is good karma.
Inshallah, inshallah, ashes.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, Iku?
You made me put 100 mil and I'm fucking broke now. I need to go finish some stupid
blocks. Yeah, but you got the fucking 20%. Why are you crying?
Rats.
Alright, I'm killing it now. Let's go, come on. Come on, come on. Here we go. Impute hearts! No! And the battle staff too! And the battle staff too! Oh, IQ, I love you. Ah, that feels good. That feels good. I love you, OHQ. Oh, that's so good karma. I told you I would have good karma. I told
you.
You
got bad karma.
I told you, brother.
No. It's bad karma.
Oh my god. Thank you, boys. Oh my god. I already got two hearts and a battle.